for 1 minute.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. The impeachment and removal of the president is a serious matter. At its heart, it lets a small partisan group in Washington overturn the will of the entire American people. Above all, Americans believe in fairness, and when accused the right to due process, this sham impeachment offers neither. It's secret, it's partisan, it's being conducted behind closed doors to hide information from the American people, all with one goal in mind: take down President Trump by any means necessary. I will not legitimize this unprecedented and unfair charade with this vote today. Speaker Pelosi and Chairman Schiff long ago abandoned the due process and fairness that was guaranteed during the Clinton impeachment. I know, because I was here in Congress for it. There is simply no cause for this impeachment inquiry, none, and it's shameful to create a constitutional crisis for purely partisan reasons. I yield.